Lisa Hidalgo is at her home weather center this morning, and more snow is expected to fall throughout tomorrow.
I'm digging it. That's right. Not just this, but more to come. We could get a little more light snow today at the park. Temperatures are going to stay on the upper 20s to low 30s, and it's going to be a pretty chilly day today. Any additional accumulation, pretty light, but again, by mid to late morning, we could start to see a little bit more snow and a few flurries possible still this morning. It's going to stay pretty cold, unsettled, gray for the next couple of days, both today and tomorrow, because we've got a second system that'll hit Saturday afternoon. That's going to bring with it potentially another 1 to 2 inches for the Front Range and another 2 to about 5 up and through the mountains. So we've got some fresh powder if you're heading up to go skiing or snowboarding with, again, another round tomorrow. Right now on satellite and radar, you can see north up near Fort Collins, north of Greeley and over that northeastern corner of the state, still seeing a little activity and some light snow early this morning, but any additional accumulation is going to be pretty light. Mostly cloudy skies. Highs are going to be in the 30s this afternoon, and we're right now at 25, so that's only about 5 to 7 degrees warmer than where we're at right now. Cold in the mountains. Teens this morning, single digits over the higher mountain passes. Berthoud Pass right now, just 9. Evergreen, you're at 19. And in Boulder, Broomfield, and Erie, we're at 27 degrees this morning. So bundle up. You'll want that jacket and hat and gloves, not only this morning, but also this afternoon. The alerts that are in effect include winter weather advisories. No alerts for the Front Range here. Again, we're not expecting enough snow for that. But the mountains, especially down to the southwest and through the San Juans near Telluride and Durango, will pick up about a foot of snow. Here's a look at Futurecast. And through early morning, you could see some light snow possible, especially up in through the mountains and foothills this morning. Temperatures will top out right around 28 to near 30, with a chance for a little bit more by early afternoon, with maybe another 1/2 inch to 1 inch in spots. Then overnight tonight, we'll actually see a little bit of clearing, and then early Saturday morning, pretty cold. By Saturday afternoon, we're going to see another round of snow then developing, and it's going to be another chilly day. Tomorrow, highs are only going to be in the low to mid 30s, pretty close to freezing on Saturday as well, with, again, maybe another 1 to 2 inches. So it's not going to be enough for any alerts. We'll keep an eye on it. That drive Saturday afternoon could turn a little icy in spots. Skies will then start to clear out, though, by Sunday, and we're looking at temperatures slowly rebounding. It's still going to be a pretty chilly day, upper 30s to near 40 degrees Sunday afternoon, and then a little warmer into the first of next week. There is another chance for a little light snow on Tuesday, but at this point, no major systems, Eric. These are pretty minor for us. It's not going to bring a lot of snow, but it puts you at least a little more in the holiday spirit, right? You don't need much. You're always in the holiday spirit, Mr. Smiley.